rather die for what I believe than live a life exactly.